Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We're on episode number 244, and we're in our second beer today, which is making it a lot more fun to play. And we just finished getting through the hidden path to the Hellig Tree. And so now, we're going to go and try and do that. Excuse me. I've never been here, but I don't like Superman's bedroom already. Where's the kryptonite at, yo? So,
it is I, Lieutenant.
I hear you.
We've reached the land of Mikolas Halig Tree, where Lobo and I began our travels. It's entirely thanks to you that I'm so close to home. These great snow-laden lands stretch far to the north, and beyond the ancient bowers, in the liturgical town of Ordna, lies the place to which I must return.
Okay. Hey, Latena. Nice to hear from you. Is there a map stell that we can get? There is. So why don't we prioritize that? That would be a good idea. And try not to die in the process. Is that a drop that we can... Well, I see something in the... Yeah, it is. Okay, so I'm glad we made so many of these. Okay. Can we get Mr. T going? Oh, yeah. T, buddy. Oh, I missed you, man. Bro. Oh, I missed you so much. You are such a good T. What do we have this guy saying to us? Seeming like you're gonna hate your life. Okay, so he's giving us a hint that we can follow the little lights, I think, is what he's saying there. That's ours. That's our light. This is the game light. Okay. I can get on with that. So, follow the lights. Seems easy enough. Visibility is 0%. Hey, a sight of grace. Awesome. What do we got? Where are we at? Consecrated snowfield. Man, I have not ever been here. And I know this area is supposed to be really crappy. Those are just those guys. I do hear a thing. Test now. Oop. Yep, I can't do that on my horse. I forgot. Ow! You're a jerk. You're a total jerk. Alright, I hope it's not all like this. Although I think from watching Blue's Let's Play, it is kind of like this the whole way, isn't it? You're gonna have no visibility. I do hear... Oh. I thought I hear... Scarab. Okay, let's find the next light. Okay, there's one. I don't mind this. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. Ha ha ha. All right. Let's follow the light, Carol Ann. Oh, wait, is this where I came from? Hold on. I think it is. Yes, it is. You know what's going to happen with Grey Worm, because he's bad at directions. He is not going to have a good time in the Halig Tree. So it's a good thing that we have several beers happening. Okay, what's over here? All right, it's you. Oh, it's just you. All right, I'm going to just go towards the beacon because that seems like a pretty decent way to go. Then at least I could see a map. Blah. And some wolves are going to try and get me. That's fine. Hi, wolves. Oh, let's, yeah. Stay on our horsey. Who's shooting us with arrows is the question I have. Oh, that's fun. Oh, man. Okay. That's a good time. Okay. We back. I'm just gonna beeline it. I don't know. Let's see what happens. I don't care about my runes. I don't care about them. Let's just see what happens when we get closer to this map stell. Wait, those were my runes. Well, I guess I kind of care about it a little bit. Well, I don't want to die, but I don't want to keep getting shot by this person. So I don't know what happened there. I don't really care. I don't care about you. Whatever it is you're doing there, I'm going to this. Leave my alone, is my daughter so eloquently says. Okay. Yeah. Can I not? Rah. Doesn't look like I can get down there. Maybe here? Yeah, I can actually. That's fine. No! No! No, 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 no. Hey, a sight of grace. Nice. Let's do that. Reach out, touch grace. All right, so it's only the beginning part. It looks like it's super crappy in terms of visibility. I at least can see a bit here. What's that glowy thing? It's just a thing. No worries. Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay. So now we can kind of see what's happening. That must be that town that she was talking about. Who are you? Oh, you're one of them. Can I hit you from here? Okay. You're super tough. That sucks. That's not good. This is gonna be a bad time. And I'm heavy rolling. Sweet! Oh, man. Well, I died. Of course I died. Why wouldn't I die? Oh. Consecrated snowfield. All right. Well, let's, now that we at least made it to that side of grace and we have some of these things, let's just kind of look around, I guess. Ooh, there's a cave. Let's go there. Let's go to the cave. Ooh, is that a, caravan? I think it is. We're probably not tough enough to beat it. But we're gonna try. Yeah, no, we're not tough enough. Even with playing Grammy. Those guys look really pissed. Yep. Oh, I'm heavy. Forgot. I almost forgot I'm heavy. Why am I heavy? Because of my pants. No. Bro, your pants are too heavy. Well, he stopped. He's gonna let me kill him, I guess. Thanks, bud. Here, I'll get you with the bipper. Put it in your doodad. Your doodah. Alright. I'm out of blue Kool-Aid. And I'm also no rune arc, but that's alright. Even the little... This level, or this area, is over-leveled. Well, not over-leveled, but... Definitely it's scaled. Because, like, these guys even are stronger. Alright. Ow! Will you please fall? Thank you. It's gonna take a while. Oop. Oop. Ah, I ruined it. I suck. And I'm almost dead. Okay. Well, we need to fix that. Alright. That's good. Let's kill this guy here. No? Okay, let's not do that. Let's kill him. Nope. Nope. Give me some stramps. Give me some blue Kool-Aid. Oh, that's not good. You ruined my strength attack. Oh. Dang it. Try and hit him, Grey Worm, if you can. There we go. Good job, Grey Worm. And you're stuck under him. All right. There we go. Nope. You suck. You can die. Alright, I need to start, do I have a heal? Oh no, I don't. Well, gotta rely on the beasts. Beasts heal vitality then. And, some of that. Some of this. Okay, well. And this also will help us. Oh, wait, I could put on Taker's Cameo, because in this character we have that. Right? And then I can also do. Excuse me. The Godskin Swaddling Cloth. There we go. That works out pretty good. I just have to use light attacks to get those successive attacks going for the Godskin one. That's actually pretty good. Well, it was good.
Stormblade!
Alright, let's get the goodies. Let's get these goodies here. And we got almost all of our flasks back, so that's nice. Got that going for us. Hey, here's somebody else. Well, I'm not going to worry about it. What do we get? All that effort. A flowing curved sword. Great. Well, I need another beer. I can't pause it, so I'll let you look at my stats while I go and get another beer. BRB. Beer makes this game a lot more fun also, just pro tip. We've got another beer, which makes us a lot better at playing these games because we don't care as much. All right. I hear something. I don't know what it is I hear. There's some baddies over here. The question, you know what I want to do? I should probably prioritize the next set of grace. So I should probably, well, actually, let's go to the cave. We already talked about this. YouTube. We already talked about this several times, and it makes sense to me. Of course there's going to be crazy bat ladies. It makes sense to me to go to the cave. And we can go around these places later. There's a rune. Yellow Annex Ruins. Okay. Nope. So this is going to be madness because it's yellow. That's how that works. And there's a big dude. Is there a... Well, it doesn't matter. We'll come back to you. No, 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 no. Actually, where you at? I don't know. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We need to go over to the cave. Because there's going to be a site of grace in that cave. We can almost guarantee it. Right? I mean, the promises are usually kept. Don't die. Okay, good. Yeah. Here we go. Yellow Annex Tunnel. And no grace yet, but there will be. I'm sure of it. And is there anything that we can do to parkour down here? Didn't look like it so far. Also, I learned that if you just backstep, it'll crush stuff. Which is kind of nice, actually. It's a little bit more deliberate and careful. All right. Give me all your yellow annex tunnels, site of grace. All right. Yeah. All right, cool. So now we have at least more than one spot to go. Yep, I know we can't leave this. That's okay. It's all right. Let's see what we got going on here. Are you awake? You're dead. What killed you, I wonder? I hear some zappers. What's in here? Alexander! No, aww. Every time I open one of those wooden doors now, I think of Alexander. He's such a pleasant surprise when I'm in my doldrums. Oh, hi. Oh, okay. 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 Okay, yep, nope. Yep, nope. Nope. No. 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 Oh gosh. No, no, no. 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 Okay. How did that thing get broken, I wonder? Well, I've got some freezing grease, which is nice. Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have put on a healing spell at the site of grace. Oh well. We'll figure it out. Hopefully. Where are the zappers at? I hear them. That sounds like something serious is... Nope! Something serious is going on there. Maybe we should use a different weapon for these guys. How about, do we have a club? We do not. We do not have a club. Do we have anything with strike? At this point. Ah, this might work, actually. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. And actually, it's not doing that different of damage. You died. Mm-hmm. I know. I know I died. Ooh, that does a lot more. Why are we using this? So this is 142. Why don't we use this thing? That's silly. Oh, let me put on a healing spell. Right quick. What do we got? Memorize spells. Let's get rid of the ones we can't use because that's silly. And can we use the heals? What do we got for heals? Bro, you don't even have no heals? Oh, I do. Oh, I had great heal already. Darn it. Well, that's silly. I guess I can do... Well, yeah, let's do regular heal and... What else can we put on to help us? We can't even Gary Laser Eyes without 22 faith. So we have to put on our talisman in order to make that happen. I wonder if these guys are vulnerable to fire because they're in the cold climate. Is my rationale there. And how about Glintstone? All right, let's see. Let's see if they're vulnerable to fire. That'll be interesting.
Dragon fire.
Wake up, Maggie Ho. I think I got something to say to you. Now, it's down here, right? I don't even know what's happening. Down here we go. Yep. Now, from here, I can target them already. Can I do... Oops, I forgot I had that on there. Let's see if that works out. Oh, man! Okay. That is some goodness. Oh, no. You need to not die, Grey Worm.
Dang.
That is some goodness. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. There are my zero runes. Oh, I have 78,000. Wow, it comes up quick in this. All right. Oh, no, don't have time to get that off. Okay, all right, no. Undo. Undo that. Alright, let's try that again. Let's try that dragon fire, y'all. What you like? Kind of worked. I can just go bop them with my bopper. Ate all my FP, though. I'm going to guess that that's not the way. All right, let's see if we can get backstab on this sucker. And we can't. All right. Well, let's see if we can not die. Okay, we got to die. That's fine. That is okay. Well, wait a minute. Let's see. So, let's go through our chest real quick. YouTube. Let's get rid of all these things that we can't use anyway. I will probably regret this. I can't pause it, so I apologize for your luck. Actually, I should probably keep those. Hold on. I'm sorry, I've already apologized to you. I'll continue to apologize to you as I keep doing these things. Whoa, that was interesting. I did not do that. I hit it one time. One time. All right, we don't need that anymore. Or that. Ooh, we got two of these? Oh, we could power stance them. That would be pretty cool. And we have the veteran's prosthesis. Whatever that's for. Excuse me. We need a 14 int to cast spells. Screw that. Oh, we got the blue one on this character. Okay. Sure, I'll keep those, I guess. And then... okay. Fine. I like the striped pants. Okay, I think that's good. Okay. So, what I want to do, real quick, is check my talismans out. So I've got all health specific ones, like hit points, restore on successive attacks, restore on HP, and HP. Is this, well, given that we're getting killed anyway, maybe these aren't the way to go. So how about we do some of that? And that one might be fine. This one, I don't think we care about as much. How about that one? What's our poise? It's 33. We could boost our poise up a bit that way. We can use that thing. Probably that, because I'm a spaz with my weapons. This is helpful, but not as probably helpful as something like that would be. Try that, I guess. All right, and then from the perspective of our Ashes of War on our Kitana, can we change that to be something else? I just want to see. We can. We can put Stormblade on our Kitana and get more damage automatically. Oop. Wait. Okay, and then let's see which way is going to get the most damage. Flame art. Standard is about 400 plus. It's 400 plus two. So what do we got? Let's see what this gives us. 419. And then we have... whoa. That's less. All less. 3 plus 183 plus 59. That's holy, so would that be... that might be a little bit more. So 255 plus 164. Okay, that's less. That's less. What is that? 286 plus... that's less. All this is less by a lot. All right, we're going to... actually, wait a minute. That's going to be... math plus... that might be... yeah, that's better. Okay, we'll do that. And we'll try that out. And see how it goes. So we have a plus 21 Uchi Katana. Can't get in there yet. Just fine. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Let's see. Ooh. That's not horrible. It's not horrible at all. Smithing Stone 6. Okay. How about you, buddy? Yeah, see, that's easy mode right there. Easy mode. Let's do some flame grant me. Or, I'm sorry, some bestial and put on the shield and get some passive HP regeneration. Let's try not to die to this guy. That'd be a nice thing. Right here. Oh, not off to a great start there, bud. There we go. Pretty good. And we can get this guy, maybe. Well, not from here. Gotta get a little closer. And he's gonna come over. Right? Oh, nope. He's got rocks. Mm-hmm. All right, well, I'm pretty sure that my storm blade is beats up your rock. Could be wrong. All right. All right, let's see. And we got one over here. Wonder if this would hurt him very much. Maybe not, because it's a volcano rock. Might keep Makita, though. It's not horrible. My runes. Thank you. Okay, well, let's go this way, I guess. And it looks like we can fall down. There's a lot of things down there. Oh, and there's a ladder there. Let's remind ourselves of that. Let's put a marker. What does look like a ladder? A little tree thing. Sure. Sure. And then over here. How many jerks do we have in here? Just one? Or are there more than one jerks? Looks like just one. Alright, we can handle one. We got this. Alright. Explosive stone clump times six. Alright, let's go up. I see you, Eddie. I'm out of blue Kool-Aid, though. Uh-oh. 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 Let's get behind the ladder so he can't hit us. We can Kool-Aid up. Interesting. You can't target behind the blue, ladder. That's interesting.
Nice.
All right. What else do we have going on this level? Anything? Nothing. Okay.
It's hot in here.
Hold on a second. That's better. Better. What do we got over here? Anything? Anything good? Those guys are jerks. Those are the gravity vampires, right? I'm still recording. I am. Okay, great. Gravity vampire. Ooh, smithing stone 8. I'll take that. Yep, gravity vampire. You go away. You go away from me. I do not want anything that you have to sell to me. Give me all of your goodies. Yeah. Easy. Oh, Hero's Rune 5. Nice. Very good. Ooh, Somber 9? Dang, the level ups in this area are pretty intense. Pretty good. Somber 8. Not bad, not bad. Wow, there's lots of them. I should probably just wall hump this whole area, huh? Make sure that I'm not missing anything. Alright. Who's next? Grey Worm is in this house. This is probably the other side of that door. I would imagine. Open that. Or no, this is the boss room. Shazbot. This is the boss, bro. Oh, you don't want to go in there yet. Don't go in there yet. Go in here. Here's the other side of that door.
Yeah!
All right, let's go! And, it's down here. Since we got the shortcut already, I mean... Oh, we've been here. We've been here. It's a beaning already happening. Yeah, whatever. I ain't afraid. I ain't shook by your things. Let's go down this ladder, though, because we marked it. Let's do that. Descend. Who wants some? Anybody? Smithing stone 8. Ow. 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 No. No, dude, don't do it. Oh, they're so tough. I'm gonna die because I'm in a corner. I gotta get out of this corner. Okay. All right. Bite me. Oh no, I'm out of blue Kool-Aid. Don't bite me yet. Please. There we go. All right. Disaster. Oh no, where did you come from? No, you're not allowed to be here. No, no, why? No. Okay. Let's easy mode this guy. He's got to be poise broken soon, right? Like, come on. Use the ladder to your defenses. No, no, no. Oh, shit. Don't get him. Get him. Get him, Charlie. Yes. All right. Alabaster Lord Sword. Nice. We got his sword. It's a good time. It's a good thing. Get some of this, you know. Ooh. There's a lot of them. Man, we're going to do some somber leveling. Tell you what, boy. Ancient Dragon. Norsh. That was definitely worth the climb. Absolutely. What's over here? What you got? A Runarch. Nice. Okay. Thanks for that. Let me up. All right, so I got the shortcut open. I'm almost to 120,000, which I think is what I need, right? 108. Actually, I can already level. Bleh. I guess I should... Blah. Well, I can't fast travel. Wait a minute. That's a somber, I think, isn't it? It is. It is a somber. Well, I really don't want to fight the boss right now, but, like, I kind of need to, don't I? I only have one flask and one of the other things. Bruh. What is the boss? I wonder. If it's something tough, I'm going to regret this, because I don't have any more of them. Keep all your rune things. I mean, it's only runes, though. Like, do I really care? I don't really care about runes, honestly. I do care, but I don't care. Because we're almost to the place where we can get to the Lord of Blood in his area. Oh, that's already used. Okay. And when we do that, there's a place where we can really rune farm, which isn't gonna be done on camera. On cam. Here, wait. Can I just go up here to get the... Because if I can do that, that would be nice. I don't know if I've done this yet. Wait. Maybe I have. Maybe I haven't. I don't know. It's very satisfying to break all of those things. Oh, actually, you know what? That's not that bad. That isn't that bad. Let's do it. Stramps. All right, let's do this. Once the shortcut is open, it's not bad at all. It's a bit bop and a bit bep. Okay, so let's see. What is our strat? We're going to want this thing. And definitely that thing. I don't know about this. I'm thinking that might serve us better. But actually, we don't have the hit points now. So let me put on Beast Chill and our shield. Actually, let me do this. Also, Flame Grant me. Bubble up. And then, yeah. Let's go in here and... Oh, Estelle of Darkness. That's not going to be fun. Oh boy. Okay. You know. Hi, Estelle. I don't know what your plan is with me, but I don't really want to partake in it, to be honest. Oh, you're not that tough. Well, so far, anyway. Ow. That would have hurt. Okay, let's roll and roll and roll and roll and roll. Ooh, what was that mimic tier? Ow! Okay, that could hurt. Okay. Okay, let's do Flame Grant me again. Well, our mimic is... Ooh, ow, okay. Okay, oh, that's not good. That's gonna hurt. That's gonna leave a mark. Yep. Okay. That's fine. Well, at least we didn't lose all of our runes ever. Let's go ahead and rune our cup. And let's, Bop, let's see. That one is a good one. This is probably... raises fire attack, holy attack, charge spells and skills. I'm not using jump attacks. Or chain attacks. What is he shooting at me? Is it magic? I don't know what it is, honestly. Really raises stamina. Not by that much. I mean, let's do strengths. And dexterity, probably. What's our damage now? 528. Okay. If we change up this to use this, then we don't need this as much. And we can change this to use something else. Like that, which will give us a good... boosty boost. Okay. Let's try that. Oops. Oh well. I forgot to do all the things. Come on, Mimic. I'm gonna let you tank for a bit, bud. Alright, so let's do Flame Grant me. Nope, that's not gonna be good, whatever that is. Where's my Mimic tier at? Nope, get out of there. Oh. Did I summon him? I did. Okay. Flame Grant me. Oop, I already did that. Why can't I? Oh, there we go. That's pretty good. Okay, now we need to get out of the way and watch our stamina and get away from all that, whatever that is. Get some of this. Some of that. Holy cow, what is that? That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. Where are you at? There you are. What is that doing? Okay, no. Okay. Good. It looks like I'm fat rolling. Alright, let your stamina go back up. There you go. Ouch! That's death. Dead. Well, I can get her down to half. Let's do this. Create summon sign for cooperative multiplayer. Reveals co-op and hostile summoning signs. Can I craft? All right, I just. Wait a minute. I'm not online. ERB. I mean, let me go online real quick. Login. Great. Okay, so I'm gonna try and summon somebody to help me with this fight. And I am a noob at how this works, so I think I gotta do this. Or is that making it so that... I think that's so I can be summoned. I think I want... What is this? Small golden effigy. Is this a consumable? Nearby only? I don't know what that does. What about a Feral Calling? I know that one worked, at least when I played with the Preacher Plays. Feral Calling Finger Remedy. And I can make those, right? I can make a lot of them. Okay, good. So let's try that. Which I don't know. What is this? Read message. Friendship, oh friendship, right. So come on, people. I guess I just continue going and hope someone comes. Can I do it right in front of the boss door? Maybe that will be helpful, I don't know. Don't know how this works. Well, let's do this, I guess. Just go in again and fight him. Why not? Traverse the mist. And let's do the mimic tier again. Ow. Well, that was a waste of the bubble. Can I please get in the arena? Thank you. Okay, roll back, roll back. Dang. That's got a big AoE. I wonder if the shieldy boys would be good at these guys. And I want to stay away from that, whatever that is. Okay, so that teleports. What's that doing? More teleport, okay. So it looks like I can just... Well, at least I got it off. Stay away from her, because she's going to grab you. Okay. Can't hit her from here. Can I hit her from there? Nope. How about here? There we go. Get your stamina going. Ouch. Dang, dude. This chick is no joke. What is that? Nope. Those are the roly-polies. The meteors or whatever. Okay. Mimic Tear ain't doing too great. I don't even have my sword armed right now. No, get dang it. All right, let's try a different tactic. We're at almost an hour of recording this. I guess we could try. I mean, there's a gazillion things we could try. We could try rotting her, flaming her. Let's try a couple of those. See how that goes. It's so liberating not to have to worry about runes. I'm gonna try different summons too. Because I don't think the mimics are the best at this point. And let's sort by. Oh, I can't. I guess I could do order of acquisition to know. Oops. Oleg is 6. Let's try the Shieldy boys. And then, yeah. Let's do this. Summon them real quick. And roll and roll. And then let's bubble. And then we'll run away over here. I don't know if the Shieldy boys are a good choice for this one because they kind of stay stationary, you know what I mean? But let's try a couple, well, let's try not to get hit by that giant tail 17 times. Am I gonna die? I don't wanna die. That's bullshit. My damage. All right, leave me alone. Leave me alone. The Shieldy boys aren't aggroing her yet. She doesn't care about the Shieldy boys right now. Ow. Where are the Shieldy boys at? Where are you guys at, bud? That's bullshit. Do you see how much damage that did? Where are my summons? All right, Shieldy boys aren't good for this one. Let's try Oleg. Oleg's gonna definitely be better than the Shieldy boys, I have a feeling. And actually, let's go real quick to the round table hold and get Oleg some goodies. Oh, I can't. That's a bitch. Might as well get some stamina out of it, since I'm not blocking anything. Since I'm not doing that, let's do this. You made me do it. Still heavy, huh? I mean, I'm not rolling that well anyway. Really, what difference does it make, I guess? Ah, crap. I want to use Oleg. Ow. Can you let us in the level, you dick? Please? Come on, Oleg. That's a little bit less damage. Seriously, guy? Come on. Are you gonna go and do anything, Oleg? Seriously, dude. Go kill her. What are you waiting for? Finally, he aggroes. Get her. Get her, dog. I tried to dodge that. Oleg, you're fucking useless. Unreal. All right. Well, there's medium. I don't think I can bleed or anything. Come on. Heavy, really, from a whatever. Seriously, we're heavy from that. What a joke. All right, I'm just gonna run up. Let's see how this works out for us. Okay, that worked good. All right, come on, Oleg. What are you doing? No, no. We'll just summon? Ow. Get her. All right, so that's when she disappears. Ah, too early. And dead, and dead. So we're too early when we do that. So wait, one, two. Okay, I missed it. My message was appraised. Thanks for that. And dead. This is fun. I'm going to try one more time. I don't think that's what I want, actually. I think that's for friends. I just want someone to help me. I think I want that. I don't know how this works. If that's my summon sign, I think that's to summon me. So I don't want that. Send a co-op sign. That's what I want. Okay, I want a co-op sign. Right? Try Dragonfire. That's not what I wanted. Didn't really do very good. Let's try Flintstone. That didn't do horrible. Let's try Rot. Ow. Oh, I missed it. And I'm dead. No, I'm not quite dead yet. I'm not dead yet. I can't even get it off, really? Rot works pretty good. She can't be rotted, though. Looks like. Oh, she is rotted. Nice. Okay. Let's try not to get hit by that, and then let's summon Oleg. Oh, we can't because we need to do this. And then we need to move and move and move and move and move and move. And then this. Come on, Oleg. You can do it. You can do it. Ow. I want to try and heal or something. Oh, I just missed heal. Ooh, great heal is what I want. Oh, I'm dead. It's okay, I'm dead already. So Rot seems pretty decent against her. I don't think Oleg is very good at this fight. I wonder if I have any Ash of Wars that can be ranged. Alright, I can't. Yeah, well. That sucks. I need to get out of here. Get the hell out of here. And let's see if we can find any range summons that can help us. Oops. Okay. Let's see. And then we gotta call it, I think, because we're over an hour at this point. It's crazy. Did we do this recently? What's in here? Anything good? Nothing. Nobody cares. Well, I don't have any money.
Greetings. Are you here for?
But at least we can see what we can do. So let's see. Page ashes might be okay. Oh, actually, Twin Sage Sorcerer is an option, maybe. Fire Monk Doodad might be an option. I don't think I have any money, though.
Well, what took you for
I think I need money. Yeah. Well, let's do that, I guess. Let's see.
Greed, are you here for?
See if we can get the fire monk guy going. Who else is ranged? Ancestral follower, maybe. I could try the ancestral follower, I guess. These guys might be good too. The pest thread things. Let's do them. I hate them. Okay, we're up to Kindred of Rot Ashes plus 9. So let's try those. Oh, I have Black Knight Flow as well. I should probably try those instead as well. Why can't I see? Oh, there we are. Kindred of Rot. Let's try that one more time. Way up here. Yeah, I don't mean. They shoot magic, right? I'm not worrying about it right now. We'll do Flame Grant me. And then we'll rot, and then we'll summon. I don't know what we're gonna do, we'll figure it out. Summon. And then let's roll. Good. And let's bubble. Now you guys need to come over with me. Come over here. Bullshit. Bullshit. Flame grant me. Damn it. Oh, I can't. Why can't I rotten? Oh, because I don't have enough of that. Okay. Guys, are you gonna do anything? Seriously. That's weak.